Do you ever play Mystery Heroes? Also, I've been dieting pretty well. Like, I haven't been eating in like a couple of days. No, that was a burp. That was a burp. She didn't eat the whole thing. She just ate like a piece of it. And it actually turns out it was like a poisonous one. And I was like, why would you do this? Oh, you're playing D.Va? Oops. I can't see! Oh my goodness. Let's go. Maybe I should pick a different character. Need healing? Somebody heal me. Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't played this in years. It's been almost two. I told you like three times. And I still died. Wow. There's a Reaper up top. Get that, Bob. I've already kind of pretty much got the hang of it so far, though, so it's all coming back to me already. Yeah. That would be abysmal. I'd be like, why?
Die, die, die.
Oh shit. Heal me, please. I'm on a 5-streak, please. Someone. I'm the only one pushing payload. Oh, thank you. I'm what? LOL. Oh, that was... Oh, I wasted my ult. Damn it. Thank you. There we go. Oh, Bob! 8 men.
Let's start over at the
There you go. Stun from above. There we go. Push, push, push. Victory.
Do you like when I throw my little nerf?
And I got play. I got play as well, dude. Stun from above. And then I got this guy. Mr. Smoogle. Yeah, I'll go for Mr. Smoogle. That's hilarious. Dust Bunny. LOL. I abandoned that name. We'll be right back.